All right, David. I think our recruiting office can certainly find you an ideal financial consulting job. Gail, could you send in my next candidate?
Good evening, it's a rare privilege to meet you.
Okay, good evening. According to my watch, it's about 11 a.m.
Oh, poor blimey, I can never tell if it's dark outside or if the cloudy film I get in both of my eyes is back. I got milk eye on account of when I was a baby, my parents left me in a basket that said free baby, and nobody took me all winter.
Sorry, I think you're in the wrong place. This is the job recruiting office. I'm the job recruiter.
That's exactly why I'm here. I'm looking to get me a job.
Okay, well, what are your qualifications?
Well, I'm the best chimney sweep this side of Brighton.
Okay, well, we mostly place our candidates in the world of finance.
Absolutely, positively. I'm looking for a change. You see, I was in mean old man Wiggum's chimney one day when suddenly I thought to myself, whoa! If I had money, life would be easier. So here I am, and boy, is the world brighter on the other side of the chimney.
Okay, well, in order to place you, we're going to need to know what your career goals are.
To increase my life expectancy. I'd like to make it past 15.
You're 15?
Well, in chimney sweep years.
Got it, right. Okay, listen, I'm really new here, okay? And my boss is pushing me to get as many people successfully hired as possible. So I need to take you on, okay? But let's start with something basic, okay? Where did you go to school?
Oh, I went to Oxford.
Oxford?
Well, I audited a few classes there. I really only had access to the rooms with chimneys.
Okay, so you swept chimneys at Oxford.
Sic facit mihi domine. That's Latin for yes, I did. Or at least, I think it is, because again, I wasn't a chimney for the duration of my time there. Speaking of which, I didn't see a bathroom on the way in. And by bathroom, I do mean chimney.
Yeah, okay. I'm sorry, I don't think this is gonna work.
I think I'm gonna like it here.
Yeah, what the fuck?